This year, ASF is commemorating our 30th year of service to the community. It gives me great pleasure to open the show. Please enjoy the evening and have a fantastic time.
Glasses. Am I going to be the only one? Oh, there you go. It's just you and me, our private moment. Hey, would you like to take my food? It's really very warm here tonight, isn't it?
Good time.
Thank you.
they have bigger boy. They get bigger, bigger.
With five wine, and if you want to have dinner with me at the table, it costs more, but we can start with this five course. I'm not even sure what's the minimum bet on that one. If anybody can tell me what the minimum bet, we can start with $1,000. Anybody want to bet $1,000 for dinner? Thank you. 497.
Okay, now, so to get that price up a little bit, I think we need to know why CNN named you one of top 10 heroes. What does that mean, CNN's top 10?
CNN picked 10 people around the world. And I was a CNN hero in 2011. You're probably sick of tired to see me on TV, on newspaper lately. 2,000 kids every day, 7 days a week. As 3 months ago, we saw meal number 1,000,000, 200 previous kids, living in hotel Section 8. We are also inquiring people to be in Texas, Chicago, New York, Italy, Mexico. As next month, we're going to open 3 more locations in Los Angeles area, which is going to be Long Beach. But that's only happening thanks to support of people like you support in ASF, and other people support my foundation, Katerina's Club.
Wonderful.
Thank you. I mean, that is the deal.
That's ASF.
Yes, that's right. We say 1,000 here, now I'm jumping to $1,500. The $1,500, 476. I'm jumping to $2,000. Who's on the next $2,000? We have $1,500 already here at 476. I'm looking for $2,000. With me at the table should be worth $10,000. Come on, guys. Who's going to bet $2,000? Nobody will? I'm going to cry. $2,000, I'm going to give you a kiss at the end of the night. $2,000 for 497. Who's going to bet $2,500? I'm going to jump. I'm going to do the runway myself with up to $2,500. Nobody will? $2,500? Come on, $2,500. To have dinner with CNN hero, it only happened once in your lifetime. I maybe have to strip for you if you want to, $2,500. I only do that for $388. I just said we have to strip for you, but I have to have your approval before I do that. Thank you. I'm going to jump for $3,000. I have a $2,500 here for this beautiful lady. I'm looking for $3,000. Who would have $3,000 with Bruno at the table, 5-course dinner, CNN hero, I strip. I'm not sure what else I can do besides strip, but I can dance on the table if I have to. We went on 35, this one was talk. You were 3,000, right? I was 3, right? 35? Anybody else? 35? 35, 35, nobody else? 3,001?
3,002, 3,003. Thank you. That means it's all over, right? Am I moving on? Everybody's clapping? Okay. Well, congratulations. You get to see Bruno strip. Keep your shoes out of the bruschetta, okay? You almost fell down? No? Oh, no, no, I'm fine, thank you. Now, would you like to hold this? Would you like to hold this? It makes you feel good, you can get all excited. Thank you, Bruno. All right. Oh, here we have catering from my friends. Oh, tapas and sangria party for 20 by Thank God It's Sophia. Now, have you been enjoying the catering thus far this evening? Yes, we're doing a whole tour of the Mediterranean tonight. Because, you know, they're Greek, but they do a lot of other things other than just Greek. Apparently, they also do Spanish, because it's tapas and sangria for 20. Okay, is there any other good things in here that I can steal to make up some time? Well, they didn't tell me what the starting out is. What should the starting out be? Why doesn't that person who's most excited call out a number? 500? Oh, good. We've got $500 over here for tapas and sangria for $20. 50, I would say that would be a bargain. I like your tie, too. And you want $1,000? Oh, think of all those really nice people that you're going to be helping as you have the time of your life. Just you and 19 of your closest friends. I know it's going to be really hard to decide, isn't it? I know. And I love tapas because it keeps you thin, you know? All those little plates.
Your house?
Get
over there.
It is. And you can share it. You know, it's like a family thing. We're commuting together. And how am I doing, okay? Thanks, Michelle. He's my choreographer friend. Let's hear it for the choreographer. Michelle. Okay, tapas and sangria, we're up to $750. $1,000. Number 433. Thank you, Mr. 433. Okay, do I have a... What are you supposed to do this by? $50 or $100? $1,100? I think that's still more than half price. Huh? $1,250. That sounds like a fair price to me. $1,250. All those good people you're going to be helping. Feeding yourself at the same time, nothing could be better. Okay, $1,250. Do we have a $1,400? $1,500. This is kind of opposite, isn't it? Aren't I supposed to be directing this? I know, this is why I was never a salesman. Okay, so we're up to $1,500. Do I hear a $1,700? Can I hear a $1,700? Anyone give me $1,700? I'll raise it for $50. $1,700. We're stuck at $15. Okay, what do I have to motivate you? Oh, do you know what? Tapas is really healthy too. You got all those little vegetables, and they're cleverly disguised as nice things. Let's hear it for vegetables. Thank you. So we're up to 17? 15. Oh, I'm sorry. It was just my brain that got stuck. Okay, so we're up to 1,500. Do we have a raise? You know, it's a one in a lifetime opportunity. Kind of like seeing me. Okay, so I think we're stuck at 15? I think I'm not seeing anybody jumping. I think it's yours! 436! The lovely 436. Thank you. You get to have lovely dinner with the Marinos. Okay. And we are continuing on with the Greek exploration. This time you get to go there! 7 days, 7 nights in Mykonos. How many of you have been to Mykonos? That's it? Wow. Well, this place is a little bit small for the rest of us. It's only 4-bedroom, 5-bath. But there's a separate guest house. And you can stay out in your pool area. It's an infinity pool. You're going to feel like you're about to fall right into the Mediterranean. But wait! There's a really good looking massage therapist there to catch you. As you lounge under the olive trees in your private backyard in a historically built villa. Yes, it's the villa... Dracothia? I haven't been to Greece. I need to go. Who's going to take me? 7 days and 7 nights. Oh, but it has to be used in only 1 week. We're very sorry about that. But they're booked up 2 years in advance. Yes, October 1st through 8th, 2016. Anybody got that free? Yeah? You got that free. Ooh, I like it, I like it. Oh, the only thing, honey, is you have to get your own airfare there. You know, you're in. Oh, who else is in? Anyone in for a good battle for who's gonna get the Mickey Mouse? Oh, we forgot to establish a prize. I know this is worth a whole lot of money. Oh, look. Leah bays at your feet in the secluded Tagani beach. Oh, and who? What's a pergola? Because there's a pergola in the backyard. Oh, what is it? A pergola. Oh, a pergola. I'm sorry, it sounds like a pastry, doesn't it? A pergola. What is it? Yeah, the really big pastry. Do you know what a pergola is? It's a cabana. Oh, nice. Perfect. Get out of the sun. Give your tan a rest. Okay. I don't know what we should start out at. What do you think? 25? $1,000? Oh, thank you. Thank you for your assistance. $1,000! 7 days, 7 nights in Mykonos with you and 7 other people if you don't triple up. Yes? $1,000, Mr. 350? Okay, and what would you like to go for, Mr. 254? What? 1,200. Do I hear a 1,300? 1,500! Oh, I hear that even better. Number 226, thank you very much. 15. And we are 1,700. It's a bargain. 2,000. Yes, I know you're still far under market value, darling. I mean, just one of those pergolas alone. Pergola. One of those cabana things alone with some of these fancy resorts go for $1,500 a day, right? So, 2,500. We're up to 2,500, Mr. 410. Back to you. $7,000 or something, right? I mean, at least because, you know, like I said, it's a big place. You can have all your staff. $4,000. You mean 4,760? Okay, number 476. 4,000. Oh, 4,250. Okay. Do we have a 4,500? I mean, 250, that's like a tip to a nice limo guy, right? 4,500. This is why I die with a $200 bar bill. Never was very good with digging. 4,500? Okay. And $5,000! I think the whole row wants to go. Wait, a 5150, is that when somebody's crazy? That's the crazy call, right? Try to stay away from those. Okay, 5,000, right? Roll 5,000. Do I hear a 5,100? Do I hear a 51? Wait, I'm closing my ear. I hear nothing. Oh, wait a minute! It's one of the world's 5 sexiest pools! $5,000. That's a bargain if I ever heard it. Okay, do we have any more? 55, anybody gonna go hog wild and just say 10 just because they feel generous? I'm just in a mood. Hey, I went to Mexico once. It cost me $10,000. I fell in love with some kids at the orphanage. That was the most expensive trip I think I've ever taken. Okay, so I think we're up to 5,000. Yeah? Yeah? Okay, I think Mr. Egypt and Mykonos. Surprise! Oh, do we have another? No, not if you're willing to go more. 5,500? Oh, right.
What did you say, Doc? 500? We have 6,000? The whole row wants to go with you.
Thank you, Marilyn. I have been a part, let's hear it one more time. I've been a part of many auctions, but never one like that. My name is Chris Bragg. I'm the Director of Development at AIDS Services Foundation. And in the midst of all the fun tonight, it's really important that we take a moment to remember why we're here, which is, of course, to raise awareness, to raise support, and of course raise funds for AIDS Services Foundation Orange County so we can continue our mission, which of course is to prevent the spread of HIV and to improve the lives of the men, women, and children who are impacted by HIV right here in our community. Tonight we are here for those 6,700 men, women, and children. We're here for the 5 individuals who were newly diagnosed just this past week and for the 5 individuals that will be diagnosed next week. We're here because there is no cure and there's no vaccine. HIV has become a manageable disease if, and only if, we can identify someone who's living with HIV, we can connect them to care, and we can give them the tools and the resources that they need to stay in care. And that's where ASF comes into play. We are the safety net in our community, offering services such as mental health counseling, transportation, food pantry, kids and family programs, housing. And these are all, of course, HIV testing as well. These are all services that are designed to link our clients to care and get and return them to self-sufficiency. And ultimately, as a community, get one step closer to zero. Tonight, you're going to have an opportunity to fund some of these services. And so at this time, we're going to move into our fund a need. And please, when you hear an amount that you are comfortable with, please raise your bid card up high and keep it held up until I say your number. And know that every single gift that you make tonight is truly helping us change and save lives. Thank you. If you'd be so generous to give a gift of $1,200 tonight, please put your bid card up in the air. And I can't see them, so now I'm walking the runway. Number 383, thank you. And these people are giving a lot of money. Let's cheer for them, please. Thank you. Number 263. Number 370. Anybody else at $1,200? Okay. Number 497. Thank you, Michelle. Oh, we can get one more, I'm sure. There's got to be one more out there. There it is. 265. Thank you very much. Those gifts each provide 12 round-trip van rides to our medical appointments. So one of the keys to keeping people in care is making sure they can go and see their doctor regularly. A lot of folks don't have that luxury. We make sure that that's not a barrier to treatment. Thank you, guys. Our next level of giving is $600. Who would be so kind to make a $600 gift this evening? Number 254, number 445, number 427, number 412, number 401. Can't see that. Number 220. Number 485. Number 397. 6 months of case management for a client with one gift. This is the linkage to care. This is how we keep our clients connected to all the services through our case management model. Any other $600 gifts out there? 436. I can reach you out all night. Our next level of giving is $300. $300 will provide 3 months of food pantry for one of our clients. Half of our clients that access our food pantry have identified ASAP as their sole means of food every month. It's a big deal. You can really change a life right now. Number 476, thank you. Number 497, number 235, number 481, number 340, number 295, 301, 488, 226, 352, 286. That was a lot. Any other $300 gifts this evening? Yes, today works. 223. 304. Thank you. All right, one more. Our next level of giving is $120. This will provide 5 HIV tests. About 1 out of 7 people living with HIV in Orange County do not know their status. We encourage everybody to get tested, and we're getting started. 476, 493, 433, 247, 250, 248, 325, 245, 430. 496 389 346 242 229 466 257 398 404 310 334 yeah 403 331 the next city. There we go, 329. Thank you guys so much. That just made our night so much better. We're gonna get back to the show now. Again, I'm Chris Bragg. Thanks so much for being here tonight. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you. Thank you. Now step on the doors and step aside.
good. Isn't it a wonderful night? Jessica, you've been pretty. So far, always something is that drunk bang, and I only had that one glass of champagne. The last number I heard was that we're over $18,000 so far. Isn't that wonderful? It's really cute. So I just want to thank you to all.